Okay, I'll need, I'll move that to the left, right. Okay, we're here at the brand spanking new exhibit, Great Lakes Science Center, called Vroom. And put that over there. Put that over there. Okay, let me put this muffler in here. All right, looking good. And it explores, now you know why I'm a reporter, and explores the all the science behind the cars we drive every day. Good morning, Em. I got some work to do. So
all
tell
right.
us about Vroom for people just joining us.
So Vroom is our brand new exhibit, and it's open through Labor Day. So when you visit Vroom, you can visit the Auto Care Center here. You have plenty of stuff that you can do.
Yeah.
We have all sorts of ramps and tracks, but I think this is probably one of my most favorite things. You can actually get hands-on as you try and do a little bit of body work on a car. So you can see Kenny is very effectively changing a tire here.
I am not in the NASCAR pit crew.
You know, you're a reporter, right? So we've got everything from changing a tire to changing a muffler. You can visit over here, and you can actually even replace some of the fluids in the car. So here's your washer fluid.
Washer fluid right
Go ahead and add it in.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Wonderful.
That's $200. How about that?
$200? Man, I'm not going to you for my car.
Let me see. It has some antifreeze over here.
So, everything is interactive. It makes noise, and it's included with your general admission.
That's
so you don't
$400.
Have to pay anything. $400. You hear this guy. You can come down to Vroom, visit the Auto Care Center.
Filter.
Change some air filters, get a little hands-on with a little bit of car technology, build some of those real-life skills as you interact with a car.
Just a second, let me
Yeah, you're gonna give me a total here?
Mr. Johnson, yeah. $40,000. There's no need for that kind of type of language, sir. What's wrong with you? Come on, sir, please.
I think Kenny's having too much fun.
Don't shoot the messenger. $40,000, okay. We'll
$40,000.
All right, so that's cool. Then over here, this is really neat. Let's talk about this area.
So over here, you can actually make your very own license plate.
Yes, indeed.
We have a very special license plate just for you, Kenny.
But wait, there's more. Okay, here we go. And so kids can make their own over there.
That's right. So we have all sorts of these little inserts that you can stick in these different frames.
Mm-hmm.
You can customize your very own license plate and make a crayon rubbing of it, and you can even actually take it home with you.
Yes. So, you see what's happening, folks?
A little bit of
you
TV
see what's
magic
happening?
There.
Yes. Do you see what's happening? Do you see
Looks
what's
like it
happening?
Says...
It says...
It says Kenny 08,
Kenny
Great Lakes Science Center.
Yes,
Look
indeed.
At that. Could be on a race car.
All done here, right here. You like that? So, Wayne, I'll work on your car, buddy.
Please.
You know, you saw the expert skills I had that.
Yes.
Just a second, Just a second.
Wayne, I don't think you should go
Dawson.
To him.
I know that's
$50,000. It'll be $50,000. It'll be $50,000. Okay, yeah. Yeah.
We're getting
no, double
car.
That. He can afford it. Thank you. All right.
Look who's talking.